My best friend fractured her hand in road accident due to the mistake of another man on bike. Why are people not following traffic rules? Road accidents are a major cause of death and injury amongst the young. According to the survey, there is one death after every 4 minutes due to a road accident in India. This data sparked a classroom discussion to identify the cause of increase in road accidents. As a responsible citizen of future India, we feel that traffic rules should be followed from childhood. Therefore, traffic rules applicable for two-wheelers must be competently followed by cyclists as well. To create awareness on road safety, Espalierites studied all the traffic rules. After a lot of study, research and discussion, we framed more than 75 questions on traffic rules. We further decided to make an online exam on traffic rules and give a bicycle license to those students who will pass the test. To make a difference and to reach out to maximum students, we visited our principal ma'am to guide us. She suggested us to design a website for it. To implement bicycle license project, we asked for help from Sachin sir. He advised us to contact government officials for proper guidance. We had a roundtable conference with the police commissioner of Nasik, Dr. Ravindra Singhal, who gave his full support and guidance for the bicycle license project. Students also met commissioner of RTO, Mr. Bharat Kalaskar, for the guidance and support. It was a big challenge to conduct the exam for bicycle license for students all over India. To overcome this challenge, we met the team of ESDS company. We handed over our research material and questionnaire to them to design an online test for us. They developed a well-designed website with the name of www.mybicyclelicense.com. We are using this website to conduct this traffic awareness exam. This is the self-explanatory website which provides all the details of the traffic rules curriculum, study material and the process for conduction of the online test. This page displays the initiative taken by Espalier School and also projects the photographs of our mentors. In this website, all the traffic rules and regulations have been explained in a student-friendly way. All the information to clarify any doubts regarding the conduction of the online test has been covered in the frequently asked questions section. Before attempting the test, it is mandatory to fill a registration form which is available on the website. It is compulsory to put your mother's name in the registration form. A login ID would be provided once you have filled the form. Out of 75 questions stored, 50 random questions appear on screen. All are multiple choice questions. The candidate has to select the correct answer. Automatic timer is displayed on the right side of the screen. The test has to be completed within 30 minutes. If the child scores 35 or more than 35 out of 50 marks, a congratulatory message is displayed and a bicycle driving license is auto-generated on screen. This license can be printed on paper as well. The license has all the key information like the student's name, school's name, birth date, and school principal's signature. We wanted to implement this project in all the schools. Our biggest achievement was the support of Education Officer Mr. Nitin Upasani, who issued a government circular to all schools for making online traffic awareness exam on traffic rules compulsory for all the students. The students composed a song.
Sonu, tula helmet var bharosa hai na.
Through this song, we promoted our website. We wrote letters to all the school's principals to conduct this online exam in their schools as it was made mandatory by Nasik Education Officer.
Hello everyone. www.mybicyclelicense.com के ऊपर जो बच्चे जाकर ट्रैफिक रूल्स का स्टडी करेंगे, ऑनलाइन टेस्ट देंगे, उनको इंडिया का फर्स्ट बाइसिकल सर्टिफिकेट उनको मिलेगा, ड्राइविंग सर्टिफिकेट उनको मिलेगा. डेफिनेटली ये लाइसेंस कुछ लीगल लाइसेंस नहीं है, ये सर्टिफिकेट है. पर बच्चों को अलग अलग कार्ड्स कलेक्शन का एक हॉबी रहता है, इस बहाने बच्चे ट्रैफिक रूल का स्टडी करेंगे, उनको ये लाइसेंस मिलने के लिए वो क्यूरियस रहेंगे और उस बहाने बच्चे ट्रैफिक रूल्स का पालन करेंगे। स्पेलियर के स्टूडेंट ने ये बदलाव लाया, इंडिया का फर्स्ट बाइसिकल सर्टिफिकेट बनाया। सो बी द चेंज।